Hey folks, welcome to this first experiment. My friend Brian No, the guy who started Verbum Domini, started doing a weekly podcast, a little weekly video journal, and it seems to be a lot of people doing this, and I figured, you know, we're doing a lot of, you know, intensive editing type video podcasts lately for the new video that we're working on for Rosary Army and for SQPN.com. I thought it might be nice to just sort of do a, you know, off the seat of my pants type of video blog and just keep everyone in the loop of what's going on and give everyone a little bit of an update of what's happening. So I'm in the Cloffice, as you can tell, with all the clothes in back of me there, and it's been a interesting weekend with Jennifer on a retreat and me with the four boys and the dog, and just trying to keep the house running. I've done about 7 loads of laundry, have that almost done, just have to fold the towels and hang up the shirts back in the Cloffice there, and I think I'm done. But we've been busy this weekend, and I also thought one other thing that this podcast could do, this video podcast, if I decide to do this, is a lot of people on the Rosary Army forums tend to ask what's the status on the webpage and that kind of thing, and there are things that we don't always talk about on the website. So I thought maybe if I did this every once in a while, this might be an interesting little thing for all of you to just, you know, keep up with what's going on with Rosary Army. So right now, we've been working on moving the SQPN servers to a new server here in the U.S. David Sweeney from the Catholic Family Podcast has been leading that effort, and he's been doing a great job. Thank you, David, for doing that. And he's been tremendous help in just taking the lead on that. We've been working really hard on this video podcast series that we're getting ready to launch from Rosary Army. We have one episode 100% complete in the can, ready to go. I'm about, 75% done editing the second episode. We have about 75% of the third episode shot. I haven't edited any of it yet. So we'll have three episodes done. I'm guessing probably by Wednesday we'll have 3 in the can. Once Jennifer gets back and I can focus on those a little bit more. But we also have a lot of other things that we need to wrap up here in the month of April. We're hoping to have scriptural rosaries online very soon, audio rosaries that you can download that'll have scriptural references in between each of the prayers, and just, you know, stuff like that. So stay tuned. You know, if you like this quick and dirty little, you know, video, let us know. You can send an email to email@rosaryarmy.com. Probably what I'll do is just stick this out in the feed for Rosary Army, for the Rosary Army video podcast, that is, and just let that be kind of an experimental whatever. You know, if we have something that we want to do, if we have a family video or something we want to toss out there, we will. And we'll just see what happens. If you guys are interested in seeing this kind of thing, let us know. Okay? Hope you have a great weekend, great week, and maybe we'll put up another one of these in a few days, and we'll just try this as an experiment, see how it goes. Till next time, make them, pray them, and give them away. Send your rosaries in for the Eucharistic Congress. We really, really need them. We have a lot of empty bins here in the Cloffice. Okay.